Ahoy and welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm going to show you how I built this glowing dagger or glowing athame. I transferred the shape of the handle to 4mm form and used two layers of 2mm foam for the blade. The blade is going to need some sort of support, it needs more stability, so I used two thin fiberglass rods for this and I glued them between the two layers. I used thermoplastic to shape the crystal around a LED light. You just put it in hot water and shape it as you like. Give the crystal some shape by cutting away material once it cooled down and became hard. Add more foam to the handle because it is way too thin at the moment. Use a lot of hot glue to create the structure and add details to the handle. Time to prime this build. I mixed black acrylic paint and hobby glue in order to create a primer. Once the paint has dried, add colors of your choice, and I decided to paint it dark violet with some white highlights. And I used chrome spray paint for the blade, of course. The last step is to add a layer of varnish to protect the paint and give it a nice shimmer. And you are done. Thank you so much for watching, and I wish you a lot of fun recreating this project. I hope to see you in my next video again. Until then, take care, bye bye.